Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to today's match.
It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a warm welcome to you all. Off we go then. Juan Mata tries to slide it past the defence. As Filiqueta. Another throw. As Filiqueta is all over him. And he's still going. Oh, he's lost out there. Ramirez plays, surges forward. Hazard. Here's Fernando Torres. Pumps it upfield. Slickly done that. Possibility here.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Here's a chance to get a cross in. He decides to shoot. Kicked off. And that's the opener for this game. I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
So, we resume at 1-0.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
Here's Ashley Cole. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. The forward push gains momentum. Ashley Cole makes the interception. Ramirez. As Filiqueta. Mata on the ball. The ball's with Fernando Torres. Fernando Torres has been caught there, definitely a foul. So a free kick with half time looming, can they make the most of it?
For someone whose confidence is high, this is a lovely position to have a free kick and a chance to restore parity.
Hits the wall.
Keeper's got to get his wall right here.
Takes a shot. The referee is checking his watch. And there is the referee's whistle to end the first half.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
So away we go then for the second half. Ramirez. Neatly played. A shot! Just off target.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and he had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
Ashley Cole. Lampard. Now seeking to get that ball in. The lack of options wasn't an issue, but the lack of quality in the delivery certainly was. Ramirez. And the ball's out of play. So from what I can see on the touchline, we're on the brink of a substitution. Terry, Ashley Cole, Ramirez, Ashley Cole, now Oscar, here's Fernando Torres. Ashley Cole. Feeds a long ball into space.
Substitution.
Plenty of options. Who's he looking to pick out? Hazard, a chance to counter-attack here, pumps it forward, Hazard knocks it forward, Fernando Torres on the ball, and he finds a bit of space here. Oscar, they're only the one goal down here then with 5 minutes to go. Can they snatch an equaliser? We're into the last 5 minutes.
At this stage of the game, they need to get into a more attacking position.
It's a threatening through ball. Time, there's the answer, 2 minutes, it's not a lot, So there you have it, the final whistle. The defence did tremendously well.